Hey, what's going on, pros and prices? It's KMJ and HS123 here, and welcome to another drinks review. Today it's going to be on San Ben Ed Eto. I think I said that, Craig. I'm sure you guys saw the title, San Ben Eto. So basically, this is a foreign drink, it's not an English drink. This drink is, I believe, from Italy. So this was in the world food sections or supermarket. And I believe, I'm not sure if the drink's called The, because it obviously just says The. But I will probably title the video San Benito and then whatever it is. So, the rest of the can obviously is in Italian, so I can't read it. There's a little British sticker here. I'll give you guys a full 360 of the can first, though. Fairly cool design. Got a nice bit of blue. I would say it's orange, but it's actually peach. But yeah, pretty cool, to be honest. On the top, we just have a standard silver pouring, and on the bottom, of course, we just have standard silver as well. So what this is, it's a non-alcoholic soft drink, iced tea, peach with sugar and sweetener. And then they've got that English correct, it should be sweeteners or sweetener, but regardless. So ingredients, it's got natural mineral water, 80%, sugar, fructose, some other stuff as well. Tea extract, peach. The only sweetener it has is sucralose, so it doesn't have aspartame or anything like that, or aspartame. And store in a clean, dry, odorless place away from sunlight and heat sources. Please clean the lid before you drink. I always clean the lid, by the way, before I do it, just to let you guys know, by pouring a cup. And I think that's it, yeah, in Italy. So yeah, it cost 70p for one, which is a pretty, I don't know, which is a bit steeper, but I guess it is import. But it was in the offer £2 for £1, and there was different flavours, so basically they were 50p each, which is fine by me. So it's nice and cold, I have got a cup, let's get straight into it. Like I said, it is peach, not orange. So I reckon the colour's going to be some sort of peach colour, I'm assuming. Smell, probably smell of peach. So yeah, let's just see. You never know, it might be black or red. Nope. So the colour to me is straight away apple juice colour. Definitely apple juice colour. You can probably see in the light. Really, really lighter apple juice. If you look closely, there's loads of light. I don't know if you can see that. There's loads of like little small bubbles in there. I think, yeah, you can see that on the camera. There's loads of like small little bubbles in there. I don't think this is no soft drink. Yeah, the smell does smell of like a hint of peach, but honestly, there is that tea smell to it, like that tea-ish tea kind of tea smell. Now, I'm not too keen on tea drinks, so I will try my best, guys. But yeah, nevertheless, let's taste some. Well, it's not fizzy. You know what, guys? That's actually fairly nice. That's actually quite nice. There was definitely a peach flavour in there. It's quite a nice peach flavour, actually. To be honest, there's not as much tea flavour, like a iced tea flavour as you expect. I know iced tea can be different. It can vary from, like, tea to tea. But definitely with this flavour, there definitely isn't much of a tea flavour, because like I said, personally, I'm not too keen on tea. You know, I don't really drink hot tea as it is, so I'm generally not too keen on the flavour. But it's actually quite nice, and I'm not really a big drinker of iced tea as well. So for me to actually say that's nice, is actually quite good. That's genuinely nice. There's a nice peach flavour. I mean, that's about it, really. Can't really taste anything else. I mean, that's it. It tastes of a nice peach flavour, guys. Can't really taste tea. Yeah, nothing wrong with that, guys. Like I said, peach. Nothing wrong with that, guys. So yeah, definitely gets a thumbs up for me. So thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later.